divide 192 by 8. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 192 here, 8 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 8. 1 smaller than 8. So we should take two numbers, 19. A number close to 19 in 8 table is 8 2's 16. Now we should subtract, we get 3. After this, bring down the beside number, so 2 down, so 32. When do we get 32? In 8 table, 8 4's 32. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.